How can sunbathing help with back pain? Well, one simple way, vitamin D. We make vitamin D in our skin, and vitamin D can help with back pain. When we get deficient in vitamin D, we get bone and muscle function problems. A problem called osteomalacia can happen when we don't absorb calcium because we don't have enough vitamin D in our bodies. More than 50% of the UK population is deficient in vitamin D, believe it or not, especially at the end of winter. So as the weather is warming up, the sun comes out, the birds are singing, time to get into the garden, get onto the beach, get out into the countryside, be as bare as you dare with no sunscreen and no covering up for 10 to 30 minutes a day, several times a week if you can. If you've got sensitive skin, of course, then you might want to limit that exposure and gradually build up over the summer. Vitamin D can also cause other sorts of problems besides bone and muscle aches. It can also cause tiredness and fatigue, even depression, as well as muscle soreness after exercise. So how does sunshine boost vitamin D levels? The UVB rays in sunlight cause our skin to produce vitamin D, and it also causes sunburn, so too much sun exposure is obviously bad for us. 30 minutes of sun exposure over a large part of your body can produce 20,000 international units of vitamin D. And it's free. You don't need to take a supplement, you can just get out into the sunshine. We store a certain amount of vitamin D in our bodies anyway, but towards the end of winter, those stores that we've built up over a summer actually start decreasing, and we can get deficient. So taking a vitamin D supplement over the winter is actually quite a good idea. Thanks for watching.